Hundreds of illegal marijuana plants are now off the streets in Merced County. Deputies carried out several search warrants that led them to more than 700 marijuana plants. Investigators also found almost 40 pounds of dried marijuana, 300 pounds of processed weeds, and hundreds of edibles and other products that were wrapped like candy and snacks. The sheriff's office reports deputies also found a gun during that search.